It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again. It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again.
I don't even know how to say this. I hate this so much, I don't really wanna face it. It's fucked up how your last name stayed, but you're gone. Please, Pat, what can I do to change this? Please tell me that it's all a bad dream, and I'll wake up soon, and it's not how this seems. If God's real, then I'll fall to my knees, and I'll pray to him, Pat, just call me back, please. The day it happened, you asked me to go live. Nobody told me that a few hours after that, you'd die. I try watching your battles to pass time, but I can't, cause as soon as I laugh, I just cry. I remember sending raps to you back in 09, and you'd always hit me back, cause Pat was that guy. I know everyone will take care of Calvin, he'll be fine, but soon I'll hit a Adrian's bound to ask why. And that hurts cause nobody's got an answer. Fuck rap cause Pat was a dad first. I miss the jokes, the debates, and the banter. A real dude, way more than just a rapper. Sucker free, you were actually a boss. I'm in awe, how the fuck did this happen to you, dog? Everybody's clickbaiting every caption, every blog. I guess it's the first battle that you lost. It's been taking me everything I have not to have a breakdown. Well, this pen is in my hand, the dopest rapper on the planet, and an even better man. Cause no matter what happens, there won't be another Pat, that's real.
It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again. It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again.
You really paved the way and set the trend. Please save some space for me, my friend. I just saw a tweet today from Eminem, which is dope, but why did he wait till you were dead? This wasn't because of his diss track, the game. And I hate seeing comments who think that's to blame. It's a shame they don't look at the impact you made for the sake of his family. Please give that a break. I can say how I feel, but it's pointless. I'm in our DMs listening to voice clips you sent me. I'm empty inside when I record this. The thought of it is torture, I never would absorb this. You made a post about how we treat our loved ones, like if we knew that everybody's days were numbered. Did you notice what happened? I gotta wonder. Cause 3 days later, we all lost our brother. I love you, Pat, I considered you a mentor and a big brother. I just wish I could've said more. A legend with a legacy, I promise you left yours. So what is life and why did they have to end yours? I know you're saying, look, he's sad right now. I try to laugh, but I can't right now. Cause I just wanna call Pat right now. And I know your kids really need their dad right now. And even though I can't grasp that you're gone, all I think about is how you're in heaven beside your mom. All cute, Merc wrote me a song. Go ahead and call me a pussy, you're not wrong, I miss you.
It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again. It's taking everything I have to try and ease the pain. I'm giving everything I can so I can live again.
I also think, like, you know, people have to go through things too. Like, for example, no one would ever sit there and talk about my mom if they lost theirs. Some people have to hit a rock bottom or like hit a certain whatever to learn, you know what I mean? Just like your face, you know, you feel like that benefited you. I'm not saying my mom, whatever, benefited me, but I became like softer because of it, more sensitive.
Of course. That shit touched me, you know what I mean? So if that did that for me, I can only imagine what it did for the fucking thousands, who knows how many other people out there are watching.
Thank you, man. I appreciate that very much, man. Hey, man, I'm going to let you go, man. Merc, thank you so much for the time. I appreciate you very much, man. Much love.
Peace, brother. Love
you. I love you too, man. I cut him off when he's saying I love you. That's so rude. Love you too, brother. Much love.
तेरे शहर के मंगोलियां की करूं बरसात, छोड़ गए चले गई जा छोरी मेरा साथ। तेरे शहर के मंगोलियां की करूं बरसात, छोड़ गए चले गई जा छोरी मेरा साथ। कर प्यार की कदर मत कर बकवास, प्यार की कदर मत कर बकवास, मरे दिल ते निभाया थारा छोरी तेरा साथ। तेरे शहर के मंगोलियां की करूं बरसात, छोड़ गए चले गई जा छोरी मेरा साथ। तेरे शहर के मंगोलियां की करूं बरसात, छोड़ गए चले गई जा छोरी मेरा साथ।